What's up, guys? Duck here from FTW Gaming.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
And I am playing Portal, if you didn't see my first thing. Backwards. Sweet. Okay, come on. Grab it, dang it. And flip it, grab it.
Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Okay.
Required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
You will stop enhancing the truth or start? I didn't hear it. I just like this gun. I don't even care what she says. Even as like, if you step in that lava, you're gonna die. Oh, okay.
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left
of the
chamber
can
has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
Assuming I want to touch. Shoot it right there. Ah, great. Perfect.
Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject on down here.
Yeah. That's me. Flipping awesome, dude. Pew! Yeah, pew pew pew. That looks cool. This looks cool. That's probably the coolest thing about the game. It's just the pew. Pew. Is it like going through the thing? It's like the Absurdo from Assassin's Creed.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Papa, yay! I am awesome. You guys can't beat my video games. I wanna get the portal gun launched. Awesome. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and watch my other videos.
Please note that we have added.
Peace up.